Some heated exchanges today at the state capitol. Several state agencies came under fire for spending millions of dollars on new furniture and cars when the state is cutting education and social services. As Sacramento Bureau Chief Nanette Miranda tells us, lawmakers want to know why the money was spent when California is dealing with a budget shortfall.
All those new cars, new furniture, and off-site travel to conferences put department heads on the hot seat today, with lawmakers grilling agencies on how they could spend $75 million on that last year in the midst of a budget crisis. The Air Resources Board bought nearly $500,000 of furniture, some for 40 new employees. The cost of each worker's cubicle is shocking.
It's around, I think, $5,000 for a workspace. It's around $7,000
for a workspace. What is a workspace, and like, what is, what constitutes a workspace? I mean, is this like computers and building, or is this just
a
desk?
This is basically building a cubicle.
Assemblyman Nathan Fletcher just bought furniture for his home office.
You know, and I went to IKEA and I picked out a nice one and got it home and assembled it, and it was significantly less.
DMV opened a new office that needed new cubicles for 144 new hires last year, but old floors needed updating first.
But it was particle board, and they had no capability to address repetitive stress injuries or lifting keyboards and stuff.
The spending spree irritated lawmakers, considering they approved deep budget cuts to schools and social programs and furloughs to state workers without pay, while the agencies kept writing checks.
If you ask people, do they want a new DMV office or do they want funding for their schools, they're going to choose a different priority than what you would choose sitting in DMV.
Governor Schwarzenegger encourages lawmakers to root out more waste.
The more we can all look into at government and check out if there's any wasteful spending, the better it is for the people of California and the better it is for the taxpayers.
Caltrans, which spent the most last year on new cars, testified $10 million went towards replacing vehicles that surpassed 200,000 miles or polluted too much. In Sacramento, Nanette Miranda, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.